2024. Ms. Black?
Yes, sir, thank you. Following your third public hearing, which was held at 5 p.m. tonight, you're required to set the millage rate for 2024. Your millage rate for 2023 was 8.778 mils. It was advertised at 7.804, but the rollback millage is 7.356.
Any questions for Ms. Black? Commissioners, I will entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I move we adopt the rollback millage of 7.356 mils.
Okay, we have a motion to adopt the rollback millage of 7.356.
Second.
Have a second. Have a second. Several seconds. Any discussion?
Just to clarify, that basically ensures no tax increase. Mr. Chairman, I.
Yes, basically.
That's what I. Because I know we.
That's a difficult. When you say no tax increase, when your values increase, then village, you got to roll it all the way back to so that you have it. But there will be, when folks look at what they have to pay, there'll be some increase.
According to the state.
Yeah.
It's no tax increase.
Correct.
We're doing everything we can to roll it back to the tax increase.
Okay. So we have a motion, we have a second. Any discussion? I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, the millage for 2024 is set to 7.356 mil. All right, the adoption.